Hey YouTube, Coppersan here. So you want to get EXP potions, mesos, and make all your characters stronger? Then you're watching the right video. Last video I asked if you wanted to see a Legion video, and due to the overwhelming demand for this video, okay, there were only 3 comments. But hey, here it is! Also, what's with all these nice comments? Like, seriously, you guys are way too awesome. Really appreciate all the nice words. Anyway, let's get into that Legion system. With many Maplers coming back right now, the Legion system might be overwhelming at first. It is actually quite similar to the old character card system from years back. Legion unlocks when you reach level 60 on any character. It can be found through the menu. Now this window has a ton of stuff going on. To understand how you can get all those juicy rewards and awesome stat bonuses, you only need to know a couple of things though. Your Legion has a rank and level. The higher the rank, the more members you can assign to the grid, the more bonuses you will get. The rank can be increased by increasing your total level. For example, I am now at Heroic Legion rank 1 at 5903 points. Once I reach 6000 points, I can rank up again to Heroic Legion 2. Doing so allows me to put one more character on the board, plus it unlocks a part of the grid as well. Once you have enough Legion levels, you can raise your rank at this NPC for the price of some Legion coins. Your level increases by leveling up characters on your server. Legion effects only counts for one server though, so if you for example are in reboot, those Legion effects won't carry over to the regular server. And vice versa. Legion coins can be obtained from an epic battle with a massive dragon. In this area, all your characters are juking it out with this monster. The stronger your characters are, the more Legion raid powers they have, thus the more damage they do against this massive dragon. So in short, more raid power means you can get those coins even faster. You don't actually need to fight the dragon yourself, you can just go in and out to collect the coins. Those coins no longer appear in your inventory, but appear in the Legion window instead. And they can be used across all your characters on the same server. You sharp viewers out there might have noticed already that this dragon has two HP bars. One is for you, the character you're playing on, and one is for all the other characters. You too can deal damage to the dragon and get a few coins this way, until your dragon HP bar is depleted and then it will get a shield. Smaller, several wyverns will also spawn on this map. You can accept 2 quests to defeat golden wyverns and 100 of those normal ones. This will net you an additional 30 coins every day. Keep in mind that there is a coin limit for your characters whacking at the dragon. Make sure to collect them regularly. Those coins can be spent at this handsome fella. Just this store alone makes this whole thing so worth it. You can buy so much stuff here. Damage buffs, EXP buffs, drop buffs, meso buffs, potential scrolls, cubes, flames, meso boxes, and those Legion growth potions. Using one of those will give you half a level of EXP. But wait, there is more. You can buy 5 of each growth potion a week. Each potion can only be used between a certain level range, but if you have the coins and not the willpower to grind your 40th character to level 200, you can get 7.5 levels for free from these potions. There is also an arcane cataclysm. For example, in the summer I'm going to start maining Adele. Please don't tell my battle mage, he actually doesn't know yet. And with this item I can transfer my arcane symbols, so I don't have to grind those again. I will lose a little bit of EXP and the levels will be reset, but it will save me a lot of time. I will have to pay again for the leveling fee, of course, but it will probably be worth it. Also keep in mind this item is not available in reboot. Anyway, back to the Legion system. Let's talk about the grid of awesomeness. This grid unlocks more spaces as you rank up your Legion. Each little block will give you a small bonus depending on what stat the block increases. You can move them around as well to make sure you have the perfect setup. Each character will have a certain block shape. Depending on their Legion rank, this shape gets bigger and covers more blocks. Legion ranks for your characters increase at level 60, 100, 140, 200 and 250. Placing a block on the grid will start giving you those also sweet bonuses. You can turn your blocks to make them fit better, it's a bit of a puzzle really. What stats you want to pick up really depends on your class. Do you want to get dex, int, do you need weapon or magic attack, crit rate or more crit damage, etc, etc. You can also dump them into EXP if you're grinding a new character for a small EXP boost. You can reset and reorganize the board as you see fit. There are multiple boards that you can use to preset your Legion for multiple characters. The first two you can always use. If you want to use more, you'll have to buy a Legion preset coupon for 500 coins. The preset is then available for 30 days. For those Maple vets in the comments, feel free to share your setup for your class. Characters themselves all have Legion effects. I mentioned those in the previous video about link skills. If you're looking more for a written guide, there is one on the Nexon website that I will link in the video description. So as the final test, here is an example of my character's reigns with and without Legion. That's around 100k damage range without even buffing. And not taking into account all the other buffs, like buff duration, for example. Now, if I were to buff and use some proper link skills, because Marmor's still messed up from the previous video, it looks a bit more like this. I need to get my account a little bit better in shape for the new class release this summer, but at least I will probably be able to reach that 5 million minimum range pretty soon. So yeah, that's basically it. Free damage, access to a great store that will help you train faster, and a lot of other benefits. As always, I hope this helps. Thanks for watching, and mega thanks for our members Niels de Konnik, Quinn and Raar Maar Waar. If you want to be added to this list, check out the join button under this video. If you enjoy these guides, don't forget to subscribe. Have fun in Maple and stay healthy. See you next time. Bye bye.